King Arthur.
Oh, yeah, no.
And this is Monty Python's Spamalot. A new musical lovingly ripped off from the motion picture Monty Python and the Holy Grail.
Run away, run away!
Featuring a bevy of beautiful showgirls, cows, killer rabbits, and French people. Don't miss the smash hit Broadway musical Spamalot, or else we shall say, nip!
What is zapping and happening, TJ? It's Wavy Nessa again.
And Obs 15 Hockey.
Back again for these daily announcements.
First off, there's no anime club today, but there is art club starting today in room 31 with Mr. Fox during office hours. Hope you have an artistic time.
Hey Aubrey, are you gonna go see Spamalot the musical?
Of course I am. Tickets are $5 and show times are Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Doors open at 6:30 and show is at 7.
While we're talking about music and arts, band has a fundraiser at Panera on Hampton from 4 to 8.
The money will be used for repairs on instruments and new ones too.
Go see Miss Johnson in room 148 to grab a flyer or take a picture of it so they know you're part of TJ.
Geez, I just want some more news today, so let's hear what our news crew spiced up today.
Good morning, TJ. It's Jake.
And Ella.
And we're back to bring you some information to brighten your day.
Alright, the midterm elections were yesterday and some history has been made, folks.
Democrats won the House with Jared Polis as our new governor for Colorado.
Woman made history by having the first Native American, Hispanic, and Muslim woman to be elected to Congress.
We also have the first openly gay man elected as governor, as well as numerous women governors throughout the country.
We know not everyone in the school could vote, but it was still a record turnout. So thanks to everyone that did, and hopefully everything works out for the best.
In some local news,
a Colorado woman pleaded guilty for telling authorities that a bear attacked her in Golden Gate Canyon Park.
That's right. DNA testing and interviewing proved that a woman fabricated the story to no gain.
Why'd she do this? I have no idea. But I do know that some people are crazy.
Alright, have a nice Wednesday and we'll see you tomorrow.
Peace.
Wow, so news-tacular. Ladies of Value has a meeting today at lunch in room 129. Lunch will be provided too, so go check it out.
Yo, Vanessa, why are some tennis players so fun to hang out with?
I'm not sure, Aubrey. Why?
Because they're such a racket.
Good grief. Let's send it out to sports.
How's it going, TJ?
It's Alex.
And Ryan.
And we're here to deliver the athletics news.
First off, if you want to play winter sports, remember to get your golden ticket.
You have 5 days to get it, so hurry.
You can get your ticket from the office.
In college news, NCAA basketball started yesterday.
Kansas narrowly beat Michigan State 92-87.
And Duke crushed Kentucky 118-84.
In professional news, the Nuggets have a game today against the Grizzlies.
And the Avalanche have a game today against the Nashville Predators.
Well, TJ, that's all we have the sports today.
Hey, TJ, it's Cheer.
We have a competition today at Lincoln.
Come at 7 o'clock.
It's $5 for adults and $2 for students with IDs.
Hey, TJ, it's HP.
Saturday, we had a drill meet down at Montbello, and we went against George, and we
qualified for Texas.
We will be going down to Texas in January, so wish us luck in the hallways.
Bye, TJ.
Wow, Coolio Sports.
Hey, TJ, have any 8th grade siblings or family members? TJ is hosting an open house November 8th from 6 to 8. I think admin might have more info. Let's see what they got for us today.
Good morning, TJ. So quick friendly reminder. After school, when you get all those fun treats and you support our clubs and you spend the money to buy things, just a reminder, don't bring the food or drink past the gate, please. Have a great day.
Morning, TJ. It's Mr. Scari. Just a reminder, those of you who have come to see me about their attendance already, thank you. Thank you for taking a proactive approach to trying to get a result. Again, 93%, or you need to get that percentage raised to avoid losing after-school privileges. Other than that, those of you who drive to school, make sure you're not parking in the staff and faculty parking spots. Make sure you park out in the student parking lot. I'd hate for you to get a ticket. Other than that, if you have any questions or any issues with with a classmate or a teacher, you need help with something, please stop by. I'd love to help you with it. That's all, TJ.
Good morning, Spartans. GT is expanding at TJ, and you have more ways to be involved. Here is when, where, and how GT can be here for you. Okay, GT lunch today in 210. Our topic will be conformity over the holidays. GT after school today in 210. We have expert card playing, Sherlock Holmes, and official GT social media all on deck. Latin Club after school tomorrow and every Thursday with Ms. Wilson in 219. Mile High Discussions after school tomorrow and every Thursday at our downtown DPS TV studio. Well, there's GT Leadership and Student Panel Speaking Team tomorrow night at TJ's Open House. There's Advanced Learning Plan Development, Academic Mentorship Opportunities, GT Goal Mentoring, and Concurrent Enrollment Night School with digital badging, all with me. There's chess, and it looks like our chess teacher is being hired, so please show up after school today to sign up for chess. There's online portfolio development and curriculum vita creations. All of this after school today as well. Spartans, I know this seems like a lot, but at the end of the day, GT just strives to be here for your needs. We have a lot of program offerings, and we're always working on your behalf to be, remember, see, hear, and do that smart is cool.
So thriving.
Indeed.
Hey seniors, don't forget, Justin's will be in the auditorium today at 10:30 to talk about caps, gowns, and class rings. Be there.
Well, that's enough nonsense for today.
It's been Wavy Nessa
and Ops 15 Hockey
signing off.
What's up, TJ? It's Jackson from Skills USA. So, today we are starting our official holiday food drive, and all this food that is going to go to families that are starving and hungry for the holidays. But tomorrow we are starting to set up boxes for service hours, so just come to Esparza's and set up boxes during lunch. And all the boxes are going to go to your first period classes. So remember that, first period classes, donate to first period. And the first period class that raises the most food and who brings in the most food, they get a prize that is yet to be determined. So just, like, start getting your food that you need, and, like, we'll have boxes probably set up by the start of next week. And also, Butter Braid shipments are coming in November 12th, so make sure to get your forms into Esparza. Thanks, TJ.
Heads or tails?
Tails.
Tails.
Ooh.
Heads never fails.
It was tails.
I'm gonna have to go with heads.
It was tails.
Tails never fails.
Heads.
Heads.
It was tails.
What? Heads or tails?
Tails.
It was tails.
I'm psychic.
I want to see something inspirational. Inspirational.
Inspirational. Inspirational.
Need to remember.
Man, I can't make
school this. Come on, it's coming vacation. We can have a lot of parties.
I want to go to lunch so bad, you know.
It's the Sport Edition.
Now, staying in school.
School is, come on, staying in school.